Imagine just driving down the street when your vehicle's sunroof suddenly explodes. It's a problem Channel 2 investigates exposed back in 2015, and now we're hearing from a Galena Park man with a similar experience. Our Ryan Korsgaard is live in Galena Park with the interview you'll see only on 2 Now. Ryan?
And this driver tells us he was simply driving along, not very fast, about 30 miles an hour, right back here on Clinton. That's when he heard something very loud.
Driving down Clinton, not far from his office in Galena Park, Greg Pickens heard something.
It sounded like a 2-liter Coke bottle or a muffled gun, just pow. And I thought I'd hit something.
So he pulled over and found this. The sunroof in his 3-month-old Nissan Murano had shattered.
The ceiling was closed. Otherwise, I'd had glass all over me.
A Channel 2 employee had a similar problem with the sunroof of her Murano SUV also exploding. This is not the first time that we've heard about this problem.
It sounds like something exploded.
Channel 2 Investigates first exposed this problem 3 years ago. The sunroof of this driver's 2013 Kia Sportage shattered. The same happened to this driver's 2013 Kia Optima.
I mean, literally sounded like a gunshot, and I was scared.
Channel 2 Investigates found hundreds of complaints to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration about the problem from different manufacturers. Some automakers even issued voluntary recalls. This video posted on YouTube caught the glass shattering on an Infiniti SUV. NHTSA calls it spontaneous sunroof breakage. An engineer blames it on thinner metal used on cars that flexes and can break the glass. Pickens is afraid someone could get hurt.
It could happen to anybody, and why don't you do something about it?
And Pickens tells us he's gotten his sunroof fixed. In fact, he's putting a tent kind of like this onto it, hoping it won't fall in. But really, he wants Nissan to pay. We called Nissan. They said they'd take a look at his case. We're live today. Ryan Korsgaard, KPRC, Channel 2 News.